Morning YouTube, CR Buke here, and today we have episode 4 of Let's Try IF Maikon Leite, same lineup as last time, and we are trying to get into the Silver Regional again. So it hasn't worked the last couple times I've tried it for some reason. I couldn't find any opponents, so I've been kind of stuck in this tournament in the second or third round somewhere. This time I actually do find someone, and we end up having a pretty close game. I only have a limited amount of time today to do commentary, so I'm going to just talk about, you know, a few things in this game real quick, and then I'll let the game audio take over from there. But, yeah, this guy, for some reason, in the Silver Regionals, had an all-bronze team. I don't know how that's possible or if there's no restrictions or what, but he had Slew up there, so that kind of scared me. And he always tears me up, just like Nilmar, because of their pace. But got off to a pretty rough start. He got a lot of chances early, and then we both kind of settled down, felt each other out, and it was a back and forth game pretty much the whole time. So I don't want to spoil anything, but this is the closest one so far in the series for sure, guys. So take a look at it, leave a comment. Sorry again, like I said, sorry the commentary's so short, but I gotta head off to work here in a bit, so just figured I'd get this upload up there because you guys just seem to respond pretty well to this series. So I think we're at 3-0 in the series so far, so we haven't lost in the series for the games that I'm showing, so I've been playing pretty well with this team. So let's hope that trend continues. Take a look at the video, hope you enjoy it. Please leave a like if you do, leave a comment, and please subscribe if you haven't. So I will talk to you guys later. See you.
Got a chance. He needs to do some work on his shooting at the moment. That was Bean. Unable to keep hold of the ball. Deep beyond. Tries a shot. Oh, the keeper looked worried there. Someone's a mark. Instant hit, and that's the equaliser. It was past the keeper before he could react. Oh, that's a good ball. But more problems here. Trying to get him free. It's a genuine chance. See what he was trying to do, just slip it through to him. So there we are, that's the end of the first half. Scores 1-1.
Well, this is a cracking game, Clive. Both teams have enjoyed good possession of the ball in that opening 45 minutes. Listen, it's going to be very difficult to call which way this is going to end up.
Keeper before he knows it. Now here's an opening. He's gone away from them. He's through on goal. Decent attempt, not on target though. Gets his head to it. Oh
yes.
Is it good enough? Directed goalwards.
He was looking for the dip in.
Everything's under control. They have the ball. They've got men forward here. Who'll get there first? Through ball, but couldn't quite link up with him. Big chance. More pressure here from a corner. the chance. Opportunity. He'd have put him in the clear if he could have just found a more accurate through ball.
And at full time, it's 2-1.